I hope y'all get to hear his bullfrog. Guys, we got big old bullfrogs here in Kentucky, about 15 inches long. Legs on big as chickens. You know what, guys? I don't think it's much of a fishing hole, but I can guarantee you it's got more frog legs in it than a McDonald's in the state of Kentucky. They ain't a doubt in my mind. Come here with one goal in mind, and that was to get hunting. A couple small bluegill for his little pond. If I can accomplish that, it's been a good day. So there's number one. I don't know about y'all, but I'd say this guy's gonna have a headache. Eyeball. Here's what we got going on, guy. Using a little old mealworm, little J hook, bobber about 2 foot deep. So
I don't want to catch many, just 2 or 3. Possible, guys. How is that possible, you say? Well, it is possible because the fish be too small for the hook.
Now that we changed to that hook or hookup,
I see I'm shooting too. And we'll get the fish we target, the small. That's what we had her.
Now that is what we had her. The little ones. The little ones. Look how beautiful that little guy is.
everything. That means I had to get the bobber under. And that's why I wasn't missing them. But that's the size I'm wanting. So, we made the right move. Turned out to be a very beautiful day, guys. It was cold this morning. Really cold. Here we go. Take it, my little friend.
Uh-oh, she gone. Oh, man. Y'all ain't gonna believe what just happened. My little fish, the one I was so proud of, that I said was the perfect size. Yeah. Let's put a little bit more water in that bucket. Yeah, he's got it. Remember I said he escaped?
He didn't go far.
Dummy, you had it, man. You was free to go. You only get one shot with me. One shot. You don't take it, you're bad. Down she goes. Another perfect size little guy. Oh, that went down, down, down she goes, guys, right off a bat. Got comatose to dry for rip. I jerked the bait plumb out of its mouth. Thank you. That one will seal the deal, guys. Y'all, the only objective we had here was to get us a few bluegill for the pond. We've done that. We are ready to rock. Listen, if y'all ain't already, please go down, like, subscribe to this video. You can see we already put the two rock bass in there. Right there lays one of them.
Oh, I see one. Then.
Then right there lays the other one.
There it goes, Ronnie.
Two bluegill in.
Ryan Griffiths.
Three bluegill.
Randy.
Four bluegills. Should be a little bit in to get it. Hang on. Go ahead.
And, hey, Ty, I'm going to name this fish Ty.
We'll need to bring some bread up here tomorrow and feed them.
Give me a stick. Yeah, if you were still swimming. Where's the other ones?
Y'all appreciate each and every one of you for letting us be a part of your day, tuning in, watching us. We just try to do things that's fun, get out of the house. Things Hunter enjoys, and I enjoy them greatly as long as I'm out of the house. But, you know, we appreciate you letting us be a part of your day. You don't know how much, but it's about time to wrap this thing up. More Pond Project videos to come, but... if y'all ain't already, please like, subscribe to this video, and until next time,
we are out.
Check out the little baby cows, guys. How about that?